I'm Caroline Wozniacki, winner of the 2011 Dubai Duty Free Championships. Without Dubai Duty Free, this tournament wouldn't be the award-winning championships that it is today.
Founded on the 20th of December 1983, Dubai Duty Free recorded first year sales of $20 million US and has grown into one of the biggest travel retail operators in the world, with sales turnover of $1.85 billion US in 2016. Of the 100 original staff who joined Dubai Duty Free in 1983, 28 are still with the company and are referred to as pioneers, including our Executive Vice Chairman and CEO, Colin McLaughlin.